Evening, everybody. It's Mitch Santona. I'm back with a Mighty Mugs review. This time it's for San Diego Comic-Con. Exclusive figure, the Mark VI armor of Iron Man. And here he is. Behind him is his little wall of armor. You've got the, I believe that's the Mark IV, because I think V is the suitcase armor. Of course, War Machine. And Mark 1979 armor over here. So, here he is. And very, very nice. Nicely painted. I'm going to do a little comparison here. You can see between the armors the differences. One being a lot more of the silver apps around in here on the knees. You can kind of see the differences here. Boom, boom. As opposed to the gold, he's got more silver. Backs look to be about... I look to be about the same in the back. There's a little bit silver down here in the back of his knees. And that's really it. So, get this guy out of the way because this is not who we're reviewing. Yes. Now, the newest addition to this San Diego Comic-Con exclusive is that he has got a retractable helmet. And underneath, he revealed a beautiful likeness of Robert Downey Jr. or Tony Stark. I dig it. I like it a lot. In fact, my first rating is character. It's a 10. I really do like this. His add-ons. Now, this add-on, I have to say, is a 10. This is a... it's a beautiful... And it snaps shut. It almost feels like there's a magnet in it because it, like, sucks shut and it just falls right in place. Whatever the tolerance was on this is just absolutely perfect. I haven't been prying at it because I don't want to chip or crack any of the paint. But it just really is cool. It's just a nice, nice add-on. I mean, why would that not be a 10? The frickin' Iron Man mask. Of course that's a 10. That's awesome. And I just do really like this. I think it's cool. And I can't stop playing with it. So, yes, I would give that a 10. This paint, another 10. I gave that paint a 10. This is just as good. Even more paint apps with the fact that you've now got Tony Stark's face painted in there. He's got his little black body glove around him on his face and some hair showing there. The little adult film mustache there. And I do like that a lot. So let's go to quality control. Arms are nice. They're not rubber like I had feared. No chatter in the legs. This thing is absolute a great fit on this. The head is nice and tight. The paint is perfect. This figure is a 10. A 10 in quality control. Overall rating, this guy is a 10. So this is, I think, my first perfect Mighty Mug that I've reviewed. I give this guy a 10 overall. I don't think he can be beat. If you're going to get an Iron Man, of all of the Iron Men, I think this guy's the best. This guy, if you can, especially if you can pick him up at retail, this guy's going to give you the most bang for your buck. I do like War Machine quite a bit. I mean, he's nice too. He's got his weaponry. And this is always good for the nostalgia. But if you have a choice between these two, I go with the kind you can open the helmet with and get Tony Stark as well. So I give this guy a 10, although I did rate that a 10 overall as well. But I just think I can't describe how nice this figure is. I talked about how nice the paint was in his review, and it's equal here. If not, you know, just new apps there, and if not, it's just as good. So, overall, Tony Stark / Iron Man Mark VI San Diego Comic-Con coming at you with a big 10.